But
you wanna do something?
No. Come on.
I'm bored.
Don't care.
Driving on a suspended license because of a previous DUI, mind you, felony drug possession, and felony transportation of a narcotic. The last one, by the way, is 3 to 5 years in state prison, or at least it could be. So this girl, when you say 6 months, that might be the minimum when all things are added together. Even if she does get a slap on the wrist, so to speak, if she gets a couple of months or...
Come on, let's do something.
No thanks.
Leaves me only one option.
I'll do it!
No! No! Is that all you got? Yeah! All right, what do you want to do?